Financial evidence claims he was broke 2 days ago, so he sold his big hot for $2.50, his soul for 40 more. With his earnings in a bag straddled over his arm, he made his way on into the town to see what he could find. Workers wanted must be strong, heart and soul need not be long. Johnny went there to see just what this job could be. Before the day was through, he was all settled at his job. He was scrubbing the floor and cooking the food for creatures he could not believe. Stranger girls with frilly curls and sweat all down their limbs. They were all filled with venom of hate. It scarcely looked like love at all. What is this, he asked himself. Where does he turn, he quizzed himself. He submitted notice intent to quit the job. Take my heart back, my soul as well, and you can keep the dough. These stranger women prove to be the wrong type of work for me. I shall sit with my heart and sit with my soul and be content to starve.